Father to his hands as he tore apart his living heart to give.